Hi, I'm Tyler with Virnig Manufacturing. In this video, I'm going to give you a closer look at our mini excavator cutter and show you the key features which set it apart from competitors. With a cutting width of 42 inches, this cutter can effectively clear grass and brush and cut trees up to 4 inches in diameter. The motor is the heart of any cutter, and this one has a USA-made Eaton motor which does not need a case drain line. Some competitor cutters require a case drain line, which is expensive to retrofit on an excavator. Some competing cutters incorporate a 90-degree angle gearbox system. Although this initially seems cost-effective, gearboxes have several drawbacks, including lower torque, greater maintenance requirements, more parts, and a higher likelihood of failure. The pressure relief valve prevents damage and downtime caused from hydraulic pressure spikes. High-performance brush cutters need robust spindles for longevity. We acknowledge this need by employing U.S.-manufactured spindles with a forged shaft in these cutters. It also has a spindle guard to protect the bearing spindle from wire wrap and other debris. The cutter comes with a motor guard as a standard feature, which safeguards the motor and its components from potential damage caused by falling branches and trees. Some competitor motors are not protected. The industry-exclusive bolt-on front deck can be removed for 270-degree blade engagement. Once the front piece is removed, these serrations will help guide and control where trees fall. You can add one or two bolt-on side curtains to the cutter. Each side weighs 65 pounds. One side curtain is typically installed on the left side to reduce debris thrown toward the operator. Using two side curtains provides the best material containment for added safety when operating near roads and homes. The serrated rear deck can be used for backdragging brush and grubbing small stumps. Although cutters may appear similar at first glance, a closer inspection beneath the deck reveals a significant difference in weight and build quality. The circular flywheel design helps jump over stumps and debris when cutting along the ground. The cutter's flywheel has three double-sided blades and weighs 145 pounds to power through trees and thick brush. Many competitors use two blades mounted to a lighter flywheel to cut cost, resulting in reduced cutting performance. Carbide teeth can be added to the flywheel to shred material and provide a better finish. The 5/8-inch thick blades are USA-made with 5160 spring steel and are forged and heat-treated for max strength. The bolts are also USA-made and 100% cold form for max strength and wear resistance. We made installing the blades as easy as possible. Remove this cover to get to the blade nuts for removal. On some competitor cutters, they weld the blade bolts to the flywheel, which creates a hassle when it's time to replace the blades. The replacement process requires cutting welds around the bolt head without cutting into the flywheel, hammering out the bolt, grinding away old weld beads, and then welding new bolts back onto the flywheel. The cutter has a bolt-on mounting interface for quickly changing hanger brackets. We have many different hanger brackets and pins to match almost any mini excavator coupler. Our mini excavator cutters come complete and ready to use with 90-inch long hoses and couplers installed. We also offer 120-inch length hoses for long arm excavators. Hose routing can be plumbed on the left, right, or split as shown here. Thank you for watching. If you have a question, post it in the comments below. Smash the subscribe button for future Virnig updates.